Okay. I have some dungeons to run. It is time to get some level 80 gear, and my buddy Merv has suggested stuff from the Citadel of Flame. So, I gotta finish the last path in Twilight Harbor, move on to the next one, and then I'll be in the Citadel of Flame. That's the idea. Probably not all gonna happen. Well, definitely not all gonna happen tonight. I don't know why I'm even suggesting that. What's a specter? What is a specter? I have no idea what a specter is. Thief. Ah. I don't know anything about the thief class. Interesting. I have no idea what this is. Oh. Oh, okay. Is that a healing?
Swift and steady.
Oh my god, that's the one. Specialization? I think that's the right word. I can't remember to save my life. I can't remember. Finally hit 80. And I can't remember much at all. That's pretty cool though. I like playing rogues and stuff like that, but I have not thought about it in this game. My new axe is looking neat. Merv hooked me up with a bunch of gear last night since I hit 80. Lots of nice stuff. Huge upgrade from where I was. Oh my god. Such a big upgrade. It's so nice. We get a chance to go try it out. If we can get a group. That's the only problem. Being able to get a group for this. I think, Aetherblade path. That's the one that guy was talking about last night that was, pain in the ass? Maybe? Maybe? I can't remember. Aetherblade. I cannot remember. That's gotta be different. I don't think I've done that any Aetherblade whatnots before. I honestly can't remember. I think that's the one that guy was talking about that's a huge pain, so. Oh shit, I died fast. Getting a group for it might be a pain. I honestly don't know.
Might and glory.
We'll find out if we can get a group. We could just go to the Citadel of Flame and start working on that, but I want to do them in order. I want to do them in order. Damn it. Come on, someone go play with us. Someone come play. That's pretty cool. I don't think I've seen that tiny pet before. I got this little guy. Isn't he cute? Looks like jungle. Not sure what looks like jungle worm. That looks interesting. Like a something? That was pretty cool.
I'm ready to go.
That was pretty cool. Big worm.
It's over.
Good old big worm. Well, I guess that might be a problem playing in the middle of the week, trying to get a hurt for some things.
Might.
In this game are wild. They are just straight up wild. Everything can heal with some specialization, I feel like. I'm always seeing stuff like I've never, like, people. I wasn't even paying attention. Welcome, friends. $4.55, that's pretty high. Enter. Oh, sweet. Haha, we got a group. Exciting. Oh, I love running dungeons. They're so much fun. Okay. Not sure what they left for. Okay. I don't know what happened there. I really don't know what happened there. What the fuck is going on here? What do we have? An elementalist? A virtuoso. I don't remember what a virtuoso is. I wonder why that other person left. We had a whole group and then they just left. This guy looks pretty cool. Nice set of wings.
Concentration.
Yeah, I feel like we're gonna need a full group for this. I don't think we're formatting it. As soon as we get done with this, how are we? How did this happen? How did we end up the one that was already done? I'm not really sure how that happens. Maybe that was the problem? Maybe that was why they left? I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. Going, I'm so confused. Still learning. Not very well, but you know, learning. What's the next one? Gotta run this one more time, and then Sorrow's Embrace, and then Citadel of Flame. Alright. I don't know why it put us in a finished dungeon, that was weird. Hey, there we go.
I'm sorry, but my orders are
clear. Why did it put us in a...
The Lion Guard is here to crush Scarlet's minions and derail their plans. The Nightmare Court holds part of this facility, but they're not our problem. Our objective is the Aetherblades. We've got
no
a large
clue.
Strike force
not
standing
even a little
by,
bit.
But this security system is damn near impenetrable. I need volunteers to go in and shut down the power so
That's
the full Lion
weird.
Guard contingent can storm the facility. Interested?
Possibly. I have personal business here that takes precedence. Not
If I can help you achieve your goals, I will.
So strange. So strange. Da-da-da-da. Come on, somebody come play with us. Somebody.
May you never dwell in darkness.
Well, someone did immediately leave when we got in, so that could be why. Yeah, someone did leave. I have no idea. Not even a little bit. Not even a little bit of a clue. Somebody. Oh, hey! Somebody's here. Yes! Alright! Excited, 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 excited. I'm ready. I'm ready. This guy's back. And as soon as this person gets here, we can get on with it. I don't know what Aetherblade path is. That's a first for me.
It's good to speak with you.
I feel furious!
Level 80, oh shit. Okay, I didn't know this was level 80. Aetherblade. Take down the Aetherblade. Yeah, this is definitely different. This will be fun. Hopefully, yeah, I honestly don't know. I honestly don't
know. I'm glad to see the Lion Guard putting its trust in you. But this is a Silvari problem, and we should handle it. I met Scarlet in the Grove before she went on her academic pilgrimage.
I don't know what to do.
She's not overly impressed. Now she sent me a direct challenge. She claims to know things.
Things I wouldn't want the world to know. Real soon.
It doesn't matter what she has on me, or thinks she has.
Everybody here? Everybody's here.
I just want to find out how she's acquiring these secrets. I say we collaborate.
I think everyone's here. No
way. You follow the Lion Guard's plan. Confront the enemy head on, while I undermine the
controls.
The Lion Guard gets in, I access one of Scarlet's inner sanctums, and she suffers a double setback. See you inside, partner.
I think everyone's here. Yeah, everyone should be here. I have no idea what to do. I'm slightly terrified. Okay, everyone's here. Yay! So, someone lead the way. Not me, because I don't know what's going on. Who do we have? Okay.
I'll be with you every step of the way.
Dude.
But you won't see me.
I'm hoping it's not too much different than normal. Get to try out the new gear. I'm gonna guessing like most MMOs and stuff, it's just a bigger number. Just a bigger number is gonna pop up on the screen.
Might and glory.
Oh, they are level 80. Oh shite. Wow, so this is a much harder version of the instance, I'm gonna guess. Okay. That's cool. Still trying to get used to things. We're getting there though. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Oh, can you trade with players? Like, straight up give something to someone? That's one thing I'd like to know. You can trade. Because I can't send mail to one of my other characters. Because I don't have a full account. And I have all those fireworks that Marla gave me, and I'd like to give them to my Necro so he can level up faster. don't know if I can do that or not. I honestly have no idea. That's probably a really stupid question. Probably just send things through the mail. Probably works fine, but I don't know if you can just trade with somebody. You know what? I don't think you can.
We don't know.
Yeah, I don't think I can.
System, but
so that's a problem.
Maybe we can surprise her for a change.
Because until I get my full account, I can't send him that stuff. And I'd like to make use of it. I really would like to make use of it. I'm not even sure if I can, period. Honestly, I don't think I can. Oh, that sucks. Now that I think about it, pretty sure there's nothing I can do about that. I can save it for another character, I guess, once I do unlock. That's a lot of worms. And I don't, honestly. One with the lowest health, attack that one. Probably the best bet. Probably, I honestly. Nope, this one now. Okay. I'm trying real hard. Since this is apparently a much more difficult version of the instance. Good lord. I've been hobbled. Hey, trash collector, did I finally finish the first
I thought Scarlet was this great
one?
Engineer with radical ideas. I see around here the same old
Never.
Poison.
I have no idea what's going on. Oh man. Oh crap. That's reassuring. Oh no. Bring reflex if you can. I have no idea what that is. Oh. I don't know what that means. Don't understand what a reflect is. I think that's the first time I've ever seen someone say that. So this guy is 455. That is absolute max, right? I don't think you can get any better than that. I think that's the highest number that can get. Goal here is to lure two oozes down the path at the same time. Maybe I should have just gone to the next instance and or dungeon and done that one and come back to this. This is gonna get rough. Well, these lava monsters try to kill it, and we have to protect it. Shoot missiles, so that's where reflect comes in. You can help protect the oozes. I don't think I have any sort of reflect. I don't think so. Oh. I have no idea what's about to happen. I have no idea what's about to happen. All right. I'm up for a couple tries. I have no idea what to do. Oh, of course. Of course. Just randomly get kicked off right before we're about to do this. Not what I wanted to see happen. I thought that's what was about to happen. Normally that happens at a very convenient time when I sit here and go, alright, I'm done for the day, and then I get kicked out. Sorry. Wow, that's so hurt. Got kicked for some weird reason. Oh, this is gonna go so bad. This is gonna go so bad. Okay, so we gotta get two to come down these paths at the same time. While we kill other things. Oh god. Me and this other guy are brand new to this too, so that probably doesn't help. Oh, Jesus, that's terrifying. This is not good. Try not to kill him. Yeah, I know. Yep, that was my fault.
Target identified.
This is not gonna go well. This is hard. This is honestly hard. Oh, this is not easy. This is not an easy thing to do at all. This is what Buddy was talking about last night. About, what did he say? Don't do this unless you want to hate something with a bunch of... I can't remember what he said. But this, I can see what he was talking about now. I definitely do. Definitely see what he was talking about now. Target him, that's for damn sure. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Why is that NPC attacking it? I don't understand. I don't quite understand. I'm not fully understanding what exactly is going on here. Honestly, not understanding 100%. I mean, this doesn't seem honestly that bad. It's just... This is tough.
I feel furious.
Barely.
This is very tough. I don't understand 100% what I'm supposed to be doing. Killing these things, not killing the other things. This is not an easy thing to do for the first time. Also trying not to hit the ooze. No idea what's going on. Did we do it? We did not do it.
Might and glory.
Pull through.
No, we were so close. We were so close. This is a time right here. thing to do. And this is like the first part of this, so I see what Homie was talking about. Hating yourself and something. I can't remember exactly what he said. But it definitely made it clear that this was not going to be an easy thing to do. So, that's all there is to it. And this is for sure a tough time right here. This is not going well at all. I'm trying to use this push to get him away. We're getting close. We've gotten close a couple of times. Oh my god, we did it. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Wow.
So let's keep moving. I'll scout an alternate route past the next obstacle and meet you on the other side. Plenty of scarlet holograms.
She's actually here. Never doing this again.
Once I get my hands on her, it won't matter what she knows or how she knows.
Never doing this one again. I don't want to do it again. I don't want to have to do this again. This that was not my idea of fun. That was a tough mechanic. That's all that was. That was a very difficult mechanic to do. And I don't want to have to do that again. Oh man. Please. Let's just get through this and not have to come back. That is the only thing I can think of. Just please don't let us have to do this again. I can think of nothing else. Ow, what the fuck just hit me? Didn't even see someone over there. Man, this is something else. Let's use this. I have to use this thing again. What is this? Sylvan Hound? Oh, I get two. I can have two puppy dogs. I hope that was. If that wasn't the hardest part, then this is not going to be a fun instance to finish. I'm hoping that was just the hardest part. Just because of the mechanic. That's all I can say. I don't know. That was seriously some horribly shit. I think that's honestly the hardest thing I've had to do in the game so far. Was that right there. That was definitely the hardest mechanic I've had to deal with. Are we killing these, or...? Yes. Why are we chasing the puppies? Okay. I have no idea! That's a bad dog. Bad. Testing platter of what?
Have I mentioned how much I love unusual?
Okay.
Story?
Well,
because I do.
This started off tough.
Greetings.
No other way to put it. This started off real rough.
Let the boss talk, Spark. She spent a lot of time setting up these messages.
An actual unskippable cutscene? I hope they're not saying anything that I need to know. That's the only thing. I hope they're not saying anything, like, really important. Or I am in... What's it called? Fucking trouble. Okay, which one? Oh god. Ow, son of a bitch. Honestly, I don't. Oh, that one died. Ow, son of a bitch! Not entirely sure what just happened. Oh wow, I didn't even see that guy there anymore. He completely disappeared. Oh yeah, Someone just remembered something I'm gonna guess is important. Down. Oh yeah, this is. Whew.
I'm okay. We heal as one. Someone help me.
This is Rovsky right here. Everyone's dead, huh? Might as well join them. Is anyone still alive? Okay, I have no idea what happened there. Not real sure. Everyone die? Not yet. Man, this got tough. I don't know what it said. Oh yeah, the ooze, we can't kill it. It sucks up the wall. That ooze? Okay, I gotcha. So I need to swap to my bow. I didn't even see that little guy. I think he died too fast. Okay, I think I gotcha. I think I understand now. Oh, fuck!
There.
Oh fuck. Don't kill the ooze, don't kill the ooze, don't kill the ooze. Okay, I got you now. Okay. I understand. A little bit better. I gotta stay away from this little bastard. And we can't kill him. Like I think we're about to do. No, you stupid ooze! Don't get in front of me! Oh, shit. Aw, oh, damn. Well. Oh, that definitely went better than the first time. That's all I can say. What does this do? Damages target, throws a handful of dirt. To me, Waffles! Thanks, buddy! Oh, that's such a good dog. Oh, he's almost dead. Good boy! Good boy!
We heal as one.
Why am I just taking damage there?
Time to work hard, not smart.
I'm gonna die again. Heal! Nope, going down. Man down. Damn it. Throw dirt at him. Fuck that guy. Throw more dirt. Oh, he's helping me.
I cannot.
Just get him, Waffles. We got this. No! So close. He's at 7%. Waffles, help me. Don't you kill my dog. Oh, we were so close. We were so close.
I cannot lose my pet.
No, Waffles. Waffles, you can do it.
I'm here. I'll bring you back. Come here. Don't scare.
Don't bury me here.
Oh my God.
Plant food.
We heal as one.
What just happened? What the actual shit? That was insane. That was a hell of a fight there. Good lord. Wow. This is a crazy path. My lord. My God. Oh, man. Yeah. That's one way to put it. Jesus. I'm not sure I want to ever do this again. Holy crap. At least I've done it, though, once. Can we go in here? What is this? No.
There's a large room ahead that's buzzing.
Okay, going back to axes now.
See the main power source. Some sort of energy shield protecting it. We'll need to break through to let your Lion Guard friends in. Let's move. Follow the power cables forward, and I'll meet you at the next junction.
This is such a big step up as far as difficulty goes. Like, this is such a big step up from anything else I've done. It is a bananas how much harder this is. I was not expecting this to be.
Might and glory.
I thought we'd just do another dungeon and then move on to the do another path and then move on to the next dungeon. No.
I like these colors.
This is a whole new ballgame. A whole new ballgame. Proceed through. What does that say? Proceed through Spot's Factory, Hologram. This thing's getting pretty big. That's pretty cool. Alright, back in my ass up now.
Seriously.
I gotta remember things? I can't remember things. Stack. Do that.
We heal as one.
I can Gotcha, that makes sense. Doesn't make sense, but I understand what he's saying. A lot more than carry the two oozes down the path simultaneously. That was a little harder to figure out. A little bit. Ow, son of a bitch. I'm stacked. Me and Mezzy are here like we're supposed to be. Yep. He's dead, so we don't have to worry about that anymore. As soon as they die, we'll be fine.
Clear the vegetation, build the ships, kill the intruders. There better be some serious coin at the end of this.
At least I wasn't out here, that's all. I feel good that I was out, not out here, and I was back there. When he's, oh Jesus Christ, what is that? Are we killing that or running away from that? I honestly don't know. Oh crap, why am I ahead of everybody? I'm trying to stay with this guy. Okay, so same thing here, right? Same thing here. So we stack again on this guy. I'm gonna die. Okay. That was easy. We did good that time. Now back over here to this one, right? Okay, I'm following. Kind of, not super well, but I'm following. Stacking again, gotcha, okay. Learning, it's all a learning process. For me anyway. I feel like this guy knows exactly what's going on. I'll have a better idea if I ever have to do this again. Praying to God I don't need to do this again. Like, I do not want to have to do this again. This is rough.
Keep everyone clear of those generators.
Stick together. Scarlet will play us.
This has just been rough from the get-go. To 20,000 damage? That seems like a lot, but I don't think that's a lot. Waffle's still around? Waffle's still around. Man, you can't kill this dog. Like, legitimately, you cannot kill him. He has survived so much. And asked for so little in return. Why are they way back there?
Hold fast!
I'm so confused. Why are they back there? Man, this guy's going straight out here. I don't know. It's so hard doing stuff for the first time, especially in a game like this, an MMO. When you're still learning the actual basics of the game, I feel like. Good. Good. Hey, buddy.
Incoming arrival. Clear the landing zone.
Okay.
Step lively.
Not even worried about what you're saying, honestly. Not even worried about it. I just want to get through this in one piece.
We're already way behind schedule.
Fishing power? Fishing power's a thing?
Pick up the pace. Ships in, ships out. Scarlet wants an entire fleet in the air, and nobody rests until she gets it.
I didn't know fishing power was a thing.
Ooh, is there a sneaking around my facility? It must be. No one else could have gotten to
progress is still being made. Is this the last boss? I have no idea. So can we just fight for it? We have to kill everything? Oh shit. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here exactly. I really don't. Are we supposed to be killing everything? If that's the case, I'll switch back to Axis. We're supposed to be avoiding everything else. Oh shit, I was sick. What are those eyes? Oh shit, I'm just straight up dead. Okay. Okay. I am defeated. Yeah, this... Talk about a step up in difficulty. That is no joke. Here? Is this the closest one? Ah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Yeah. Okay. I'll try. I will do my best. No promises. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a shot. I mean, I guess he's talking to me. I am the only ranger here, right? Oh, shit. I honestly don't know. Oh, this feels bad. This feels bad. This feels real bad. Oh, man. Passive dove him. What? What does passive dove him mean?
Come here.
Oh, that. Gotcha.
I've got the target.
Passive died. What? Cressith is dead. I'm not sure why. Oh, did they fall down? I'm guessing he's talking about my hound?
Safe from harm.
crescent there on the map. I'm so confused right now. What just happened? All the ads popped out.
Did you see that?
I'm not real sure what just happened there, to be perfectly honest. All the ads really threw me off when they popped up in there. No, don't throw anything, we're fine. I have no idea why. I thought I was supposed to pull, but I didn't. I was so confused. Well, he's dead. It works for me. Dead, I don't care. That's the only thing that matters, I guess. That wasn't the last boss either, oh shit. Jesus. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Are they a Reaver? Oh, Reaper. Not Reaper. Alright, well, that was something, I guess. I guess this could be going a lot worse. I have no idea what triggers them. I can't do much from this side of the door. I guess this could be going way worse than it is. I think I can guide you through. The floor's supposed to be electrified. Those platforms figure into the control scheme somehow. I don't like this. I don't like the way this looks. Looks like something bad's gonna happen. This door faster than I can. I think
Never mind.
Oh,
they found me. There's too many.
Yeah, she's done this before.
Get in here as fast as you can.
Four platforms, one each, fifth person lowers. Oh, God.
Got her. Okay, turn the system back on.
Okay, I see the four platforms. Ow, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, I am so confused right now. Alright. Huh. What is this madness? How? What? What the? What's going on here? This is interesting. Of course, this whole thing's been interesting. I have no idea. Stand to raise. Yeah, we tried. Or I tried. Can't get on that one because it keeps exploding. What is actually going on here? Can't get on that one. That one shoots us off. Waffles, go away for a minute, buddy. You're just getting electrocuted. What are we reviving? Dark Traveler? So, what? What is going on? There's someone on each platform. This one's the only one that's raised that's safe. That one's raised and you can't get on it. What? This is... Alright, I guess we gotta wait for Homie to come back and tell us what to do. At least he knows. At least this guy knows. We've made it this far. Lord, hopefully this is the end. This has been rough. Oh man, this has been rough. No clue. Just hit 80 last night. Probably don't need to be here, but here we are. It's gonna have to be Super. He's gonna have to be the one that lures once we stand on these things, because I have no clue what's going on. Not even a little bit. Because it just keeps getting blowed up. Okay, cool, he's here. He's out there doing something. How? How? I did these. I ran up and jumped on that one and got knocked off. Okay, if she gets up there, then he can go do that. You've been hit. Oh! Useful information. Very useful. Very useful information. Hey, there we go. Don't get down. Oh! First person lowered the hologram to me. Okay. What hologram? Okay. So
we heal as one. I may not survive.
I went. All right. that's not working. That's not working.
We heal as one.
I'm dead.
Come here.
I'm trying.
We heal as one.
This is not an easy thing to do. This has been insane. This has been so crazy. The boss seems to kill. Okay. I was about to say, don't tell me we have to do that again. Just kill the holograms near the shield. Doable. That's the only part we can do. Ow, son of a bitch. Fine. Dodge after the cutscene. Dodge after the cutscene. Of you dead. Electric sometimes. Oh, good lord. This is harder than anything I've ever had to do in a video game, I feel like. Is that one down? Hey. My. Okay. Crap, dead. My lord. Doing molten core and wow, back in the day was easier than this.
We heal as one. I feel furious.
A 40-man raid was easier than this. I feel like. Oh, I'm down. Damn. Getting there. Maybe. Waffles, come on, buddy. Give me a hand here. Come on, buddy.
Might, glory.
Crap.
We heal as one.
Bad floor. Floor is electric sometimes. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Crap, crap, crap. Rally, what the fuck does that mean? I don't know if the floor's about to kill me. Legitimately concerned. Crap, there's nowhere to stand, there's nowhere to stand. Oh god, go, 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 run. Oh, come on, some help.
We heal as one.
This is a rough way to start the night off, I tell you that. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, that was close.
We heal as one.
Anyone? Help! Ah, oh, damn it. I tried. Oh, I think it's close. Depressed is depressed? What is that name again? Dodge after cutscene. Does it matter which direction? Oh god. Dodge after cutscene. I don't think I can get to her. That seems like an issue. Hollow go balls. Ow. What? I'm throwing dirt at this sumbitch. Waffles? Help, buddy. Give me a hand. Chance of healing.
Pet has suffered terrible wounds. We heal as one.
Thank you. Hey, Mezzy. Yep. Yep, always stream it if I can. Always stream it if I can. Oh, shit. Right. No one needs to watch this. This has been some crazy shit going on. This has been some crazy stuff going on tonight. Oh. I got knocked into the electricity. I understand the fight. At least I understand the fight. I get it now. I get what's going on. Can you please kill me? Thank you. Man, that was rough. I get it now. This has been ridiculous, honestly. My lord.
Your duty lies at my side.
This whole dungeon. I understand what Guy was saying last night about this being about, you know, a group of people just running through something and hating everything about it. At least I understand the fight. I get it now. I do understand now. Oh, shit. I didn't realize. Ow. Ow. Ow! Son of a bitch! Ow! I didn't realize we were starting off like this. Yeah, I'm dead. Well, I did a lot better the first time. Waffles! Waffles, come here, buddy. I need my puppy dog to help me. Or not, this guy's just gonna pound my dead body. What a prick. Thanks, Waffles. I love my dog. I didn't quite understand what he meant by dodge as soon as the cutscene was over, but glad I did. Glad I dodged. Can I move, please? Thank you. Never mind. Just gonna back down we go. Man, this is some otherworldly shit. 40-man raids and WoW weren't this hard, I think. At least that's what I feel like. This has been one of the toughest dungeons in a game I have ever done. Let's see if we can get them. No. Shouldn't even try to get anybody up, it looks like. It's just dangerous.
Ready, willing, and able.
Oh, thank God. Thank God, I hope that's over. Oh, man.
This is it, my lord.
I really hope that was the last boss.
Hey, for Theo Ashburn. Take down every Aetherblade you see. Wreck every piece of machine.
Man, this guy. This whole thing was just. It was insane. This whole thing has been crazy. It went from, oh, these dungeons aren't too bad, this stuff's pretty fun, to what the actual fuck are we doing? That went wild at the end there. Did we win? Holy shit. Hunting Cap of Dreams. Oh, man. That was... That was something else. That's all I can say. That was something else. Offhand exotic torch. Ooh, what's that look like? Interesting. Oh, I never want to do that again. Oh my god, I never want to do that again. I legitimately don't want to do that again. Does this sell for anything? 2 gold. 2 gold. 2 gold's pretty good. I never want to do that again. Is the next dungeon at least a dungeon? Like an actual regular-ass dungeon? Oh, man. That was wild. That was wild. Holy shit.